C20 is a non-profit competition for entrepreneurs. And the goal is to discover, spotlight, and fund some of the region's greatest ideas for bringing social change to Charlotte.
We're a non-profit organization that reaches out to youth by way of the arts.
I grow organic foods to provide access to low-income people in the city who are not included in the local foods revolution.
We are a massive tool lending program that serves nonprofits.
And Grub to Grub, a unique grub composting organization that will take food waste, feed it to grubs, and then supply our local farmers with protein-rich animal feed.
This fast pitch competition was an opportunity to obviously raise funding, but also to hone my pitch.
I could probably go on for hours talking about it, but this is going to teach me how to do it in under 3 minutes.
These topics we know inspire our teachers and cultivate innovation in them as learners so that they can bring that innovation back to their students.
A food desert. These are vast areas in our otherwise thriving city where healthy foods cannot be found for several miles.
It's glee in the city. It's fame meets the streets. It's underserved young people receiving training in the performing arts.
I've never found a program that mentors nonprofits. When I first read about C20, I got really excited because to me it sounded like a version of The Apprentice.
Let's do it now. Let's inspire the fire.
Whether it's hunger, poverty, illiteracy, or whatever it happens to be, we've got people in our community who are thinking about how to solve those problems. C20 is giving them an incentive to really put their shoulders to the wheel, work on it, get a little capital to move on to the next level. So I think it's incredibly important to our city.